Hey guys, Pix Plays here back for my second video of the day leading up to when I can actually play the demo and upload it on the channel. So today, or right now, I'm going to be talking about the new Alolan forms that were data mined. That means that people went into the files of the demo and find out that these guys were in the game and are going to be in the final game. So if you do not want any spoilers about the new Alolan forms, then do not watch this video. I'm telling you, you will probably get very upset. Okay, so first off, we have a brand new Alolan form line, which is the Alolan form Geodude line. We have Alolan Geodude, Alolan Graveler, and Alolan Golem. And so Geodude grows like hair type stuff and bigger eyebrows. That's pretty much the only change. Then Graveler gets like yellow spots in him. Gets bigger brows and has his like brown black stuff sticking out of him, and then Golem gets his like huge mustache beard type thing with giant eyebrows, and then he has like a thing on his back, which I don't really know what it is, but it's definitely something. So yeah, that is that is the Alolan Geodude line. So I actually quite like them. They look pretty cool, and I'm down for them. Alright, next we have Alolan Meowth's evolution, Alolan Persian, who who is more different than Alolan Meowth because he has like the pudgy face, which I don't really like that much. Like, cause Alolan Meowths are supposed to be bred for aristocracy, right? And when aristocracy want like thinner animals, I don't know, I'm generalizing here a bit. Just seems like that would be the normal trend. I don't know. It just seemed a little bit odd for me. All right. Yeah, so that is, I believe, all the new Alolan forms. Oh, yeah, and there's the Diglett as well, which is basically, I talked about Dugtrio last video. Diglett is just basically like a tuft of hair. That's basically it. That is basically it. He just has a tuft of hair on him, and that's the only difference. Quality. And also there were some leaked things in game of Pikachu being able to wear Ash's different hats, which is kind of cool, so I thought I'd note that. But that's pretty much all on the quote-unquote Alolan forms, apart from the shinies, which were leaked too. So I'm just gonna quickly go over them. So we got some stuff going on here. Give me a sec. All right, cool. So we have the first shiny set, which is going to be composed of Rattata and the Sandshrew line, and it's basically, for Rattata, he's more like purplish rather than being more yellowish like in his normal shiny, and Sandshrew just kind of inverses the colors a little bit. Then for Vulpix, he doesn't become gold. He just kind of stays the same, and his eyes change, and the same for Ninetales. And for Diglett and Dugtrio, their nose changes to blue as per usual, and their overall tone grows a little bit darker. And then for Alolan Meowth and Alolan Persian, they are just a little bit darker overall. And for Alolan Raichu is like more like has a brown skin, and then overall like more yellow features. And then for Grimer, I was about to say Grup. So Grimer and Muk, their colors are basically inverse. So instead of having the gray, they have the purple, which is like their normal form. And then Exeggutor is just red, like head stuff, and a golden body. And then Geodude, they're all kind of orangey. So that is pretty much it for the new Alolan forms and the shinies Alolan forms. So I'll cover the rest of the news. There are going to be a lot more videos because there are so many data mine leaks that happen. Oh my goodness, guys.